It's high time that we made fish recipes. That's because of the unavailability of fresh fishes during this monsoon. When they were available, they were very expensive. Finally, we are making a fish recipe. That's silver fish curry or bulungi gassi. Hey folks, this is Satvik Sridhar Suvarna. Without any further ado, let's begin the cooking. Today's preparation is for one portion of silver fish costing 100 rupees. Let's make the masala now. For that, into a wok like this goes 20 ml of coconut oil. When the oil heats up, goes 15 bhajiyaa chilies and saute for a while. If you like the video, please give this video a like and also share it with your friends. Half teaspoon of fenugreek seeds, a teaspoon of mustard seeds, a tablespoon of black peppercorns, 2 tablespoons of coriander seeds, a teaspoon of cumin seeds, a teaspoon of carom seeds or ajwain, 1 chopped onion goes in now, 5 cloves of garlic. Today we are using 2 tablespoons of fresh tamarind. Gauge the amount that we are using. It's not necessary to add in the tamarind at this stage while roasting the spices. Just break the tamarind into smaller pieces so that it becomes easier to grind. You can also add in the turmeric powder. When the fragrance of this aromatic spices engulfs your kitchen, off goes the flame and allow the spices to cool down a bit. When the spices have cooled down, transfer them into a blender jar like this. Here goes half coconut shredded. By using as much water as required for blending, blend into a smooth paste like this. Now into a clay pot or earthen pot goes the ground masala. Please note that we haven't turned the stove on yet. Add in salt as per taste. Add rinsed water from the same jar masala was previously ground in. Give it a mix. As you could see, the gravy is still on the thicker side, so in goes some more of the water. You got to get this gravy to come to a boil before adding in the fish, and that would take somewhere around 5 minutes on high flame. After 5 minutes, the gravy has started simmering. That means the masala is well cooked. Now it's time to add in the silver fish. As you already know by now, fish doesn't take too much time to cook. Give it a mix, and when the gravy starts to simmer again, off goes the flame. Hey, bonjil rasa or bulungir gassi or silver fish curry is ready. This goes excellently well with brown rice. Do try this recipe out at home and let us know how it turned out. For more such interesting upcoming seafood recipes like this, please stay tuned. Until then, ciao, goodbye, take care, Sonmila.